battle of the quarterfinals. We have Marcus T versus Marcus B. Big round of applause.